Welcome back to Poverty Master.
Hey guys, so we're gonna be playing on Prodigy. I helped my cousin create her own account on Prodigy, and she is in my class now. So let's check that out. She'll be in last place though. Oh wait.
What?
I'm not gonna pull you up yet until you pick your name.
Trying to find worst class, worst school.
Oh, just so you know, I'm pretty sure a Prodigy character name is Olivia as well.
Oh.
So, once you do that.
What's that name?
Huh?
What's N-O-O-T spelled?
Oh, that spells Newt.
What's my name? I'm Olivia.
It might not have...
It doesn't have my name.
It doesn't have Olivia?
No.
Hang on. Here, I'll help you find it. Oh, you gotta go down. Hang on. Alright, so you want it to be Olivia, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, go back real quick. Wait, hold on, I want to see something. Oh, man, it doesn't say that
yet. Here. Olivia. I'm Olivia.
Baby Julie. They must have Olivia because they probably, now they won't.
They didn't have Ricky.
Let me see.
Hang on.
Let me see.
Hold on.
I know what to do.
They do have Olivia.
I'm done. Next, spell the right way.
Yep. You done?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Olivia, nice to meet you.
All right.
Let's head over. Don't want to be late on your first day.
So guys,
what's wrong?
It is,
hey, look, a monster.
The pumpkin festival.
Monster can be found everywhere, but they are pretty tame.
So,
this one seems a bit grumpy. Looks like it wants to battle.
In my last video, guys.
Want to change your?
In my last video, guys.
Oh, excuse me, I'm battling. This is
it. And I'm trying to do the video. In my last video, as we know, I faced the boss of Shipwreck Shore, and I beat him. Or it. Nothing really is that much to do. I'm gonna find a pumpkin real quick. Okay. There's this pumpkin I need to face.
I'm winning.
Okay.
When you cast a spell, the enemy loses hearts. When they have no hearts left, you win. Since you're new at this, I'll show you from spells for now.
Okay.
How many sizes does this shape have?
Where is the pumpkin I need to face? Oh, also guys, there's a new update.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the pumpkin. And the update is Pipette is on the hunt. He can appear anywhere. Apparently, Andrew Howard from Best Day, apparently he has found Pipette before and faced him apparently 5 times and has beaten him.
I
have never even found him once. Am I at
next level.
No, I am not. No, I do not have anything to show me. Okay. Let's face this pumpkin guy, even though I'm at very low health. And towards the end of the video, guys, I will be facing Olivia on her account. Darn it.
Not there yet.
Okay. So far, the enemy is winning. Okay. What? I thought it was gonna be that.
That did not
okay,
look like my
so
house.
I am losing so far. He has full health, and I am at 213 health. While he's at 208. Okay, I gotta get this one right.
I get a pet!
Yep. It's called a starter pet.
I want a husky!
You can't get a husky. Okay. So, I'm almost down. Pretty sure I just destroyed him.
I want that one. What's that say? P-E-E-K-O.
Oh. Pecko. I've actually chosen three of the pets as starter pets, except for one I captured.
Choose Pecko.
Okay, guys. One more shot and he's down.
Hi, pets. I really wanted a husky.
You can't get a husky.
I know.
You have to be a member. Hang on, I need to see what percent this is at. This is at 13. It was at 20 earlier. Alright, if it dies, it dies.
Is it plugged in?
Yeah. Plugged in. Yesterday it died on me while I was on it. And it was charging. 10 candy corn, guys.
I'm against somebody.
Okay, guys. So I will be doing another video in a little bit.
And I will be filming it.
No. And my cousin Olivia will be in the video. So I will see you guys later. Here we go to the house. Bye.